Hi guys, a few technical minutes, just to check if, oh, microphone, yeah, switch on. All right, so everyone can hear me. I hope everything works fine. Anyone see me? I hope. I'm always forgetting about the microphone. Hi there. How you doing? What does it mean, your oh or something? Well, okay. So just write me if everything goes fine and we'll get to the real streaming. Yeah, I know about the delay, but I just hope to see this message as soon as possible. Hi, Puli. How you doing? So great that I'm not alone from the very beginning. All right, guys. How was your week? What plans do you have on a weekend? So today is Friday, so anything fun or anything? Write something to me already. I'm just sitting and do you hear me or not? Yeah, I know I haven't been here for a while, just too much real life problems, you know, with, yeah, too much real life for me. I missed you guys, I really did. So today, well, better late than never, I guess. I had too much work to do. And all these days I worked, I had to fix some issues with my car. It just broke and I had to. Here I am. So nice that you missed me. I missed you too. Really, that's why today, despite of my exhausted statement, I don't know, state, yeah, I decided to go on stream just to say hi and do something. I'm really pleased with that. You have no idea how such feedback, you know, how much they mean for me. That's, you know, it's really inspiring. Really inspiring. And, well, speaking of Friday, you know, I won't do anything interesting today on stream. I am continuing with paper. I wanted to do it offline, but too much work to do, yeah, too much real life. So I will do it today because I have nothing to do else. I really can't wait when I get to the next project, but I have, you know, to prepare the model, to prepare everything for that. I just had no time to do this. Yeah, you are surprised? Why? Okay, so yeah, speaking of Friday, I won't do anything pretty today, just the same, not really exciting process, so that's why I decided, you know, to make some Friday look. I was trying to be pretty myself. I'm not sure if that worked, but, well, I tried, really, guys, trust me, I tried. I'm wearing some kind of dress today. Okay. Yeah, working and crafting something. I bought new pack of gloves. They're too big for me. That's a real problem, but, well, I saw it only today when I unpacked it. I tried to wear and, well, they are too big for my hands. So So for now, I'll have to deal with this. And, well, just to show you something that I did before, well, I'm not sure if you will see this. I assembled this round part over here, like this. They are the same. Now, I'm not sure if you see this, but, well, there it is. The other will be on the other side. I just want this side to dry because, you know, I made it just maybe half an hour ago. That's why I want this side to dry. Yeah, it's still wet. Then I'll assemble the next part. I also try to do the inner side today of the model. It's already becoming white, but I can't do it on the table because I have to, you know, sit like this and put the model. Well, yeah, I can't imagine how it looks, so I won't do this here. I just have to hold it between my legs. Well, I just don't know how to do it the other way because I have to go in there. Okay, so now I will do the blade. And I'm not sure what can I tell you about crafting, because it's the same process as I did before. Maybe I'll tell you something else, not about crafting today. No, I don't want to talk about real life. Too much real life for me on this week. Yesterday I had a real, really hard day. I had to fix to repair my car. It's quite old and, well, it breaks sometimes. It always makes me angry. Today I was angry too because I lost one device that I really needed before, you know, continue working. I haven't found it. I have no idea. I thought I saw it somewhere, but well, I'll try to find it maybe tomorrow. Okay. You know, I need this to remove some dried drops of epoxy. They're too hard to, you know, I try to cut it some, but no, it's too dangerous and too challenging to do. So I use, you know, a small device, like polishing device. So I just remove those drops from the model. I'm talking about craft, okay. It's better than talk about my real life issues. How was your week, guy? I hope everything was fine. Unlike me. A piece of plastic. I have no idea what it is. I hope tomorrow Ryan will come and he will paint another part. He works 5 days a week, so he can stream only on weekends. By the way, Ryan, are you here? And he's studying. He has to pass his exams this week and next week, I think. Yeah, guys, Frostmourne is waiting for you. Working, repairing my car. Not myself, of course, but no, it was, I had to ask one of my family's friends to do that. He's really skilled in, you know, mechanics and so on. So he came, helped me to switch my car on because it just didn't want to react to something. Yeah, well, you know, this indicator on like check engine, so on. So yeah, but now it works. That's great because I missed my car already. Despite it quite old, I like it. I really think it's the best car in the world. Well, maybe not the best, but for me, for now I like it, yeah. And I don't want to change it. Maybe sometime. So, there is a positive side of that. Yeah, we fixed it. But the negative side, it took too much time, really. About 2 days of, you know, being outside, doing something, going somewhere, and so on. So I was really tired of that. Okay, so I really hope that today, well, I'm not sure that I will finish this part, but I'll try to do as much as I can, because I really want to get to the next step. I think it will be more interesting to do and to watch. I have lots of things to do ahead with the model, but, and I don't want to, you know, leave it undone. I want to get to the next model, but I just can't leave it like this. I want to finish all the priming part. Then I will put it somewhere in a corner in my workshop, in my room. And it will wait for Ryan and Dee to paint it. I will do everything until the stage of priming. Yeah, including the stage of priming, of course. So it will be ready to paint. And it will wait. Models are waiting for you guys. Okay. So after this stage, it will become white again. White color will show all the possible mistakes, if I did any. Where is Dee, by the way? Yeah. He's studying, I guess. He comes home really late because of that. Yeah, exams and so on, lections, you know, doing homework. I miss my university times. That was great, actually. Yeah, I did homework. I really did that. And I like to study, yeah. I like it now, but now I just have no opportunity to go somewhere to study, so maybe someday, as always. Yeah, I always said maybe someday. All right. Where is my music again? I can't feel anything. Oh, my hands are covered with glue. I don't want to touch anything with them, but okay, I'll try to the next track. Well, okay. Any plans for Friday evening, guys? Some real life plans, maybe? I don't have any. Tell you. My only plan is to craft because I really want to finish it. I promise that this week we'll start a new project, but I just couldn't, sorry for that. I hope that on, yeah, I won't promise anything right now, but I really hope that on Monday I'll get to the next project and Overwatch helmet from Overwatch Reinhardt helmet. I already prepared the 3D image of that. I just have to print it, to glue two pieces of paper together, and then I'll come to cutting, my favorite part, yeah, cutting and gluing. All right. That's so nice. I'm really pleased with that. Really, thank you. So nice to be your Friday's plan. Yeah, today I have some, you know, Friday evening mood. I think that during release, you know, everyone will play. No one will watch the hell, the, yeah, maybe a few days before. That's why we want to start it beforehand. And now it's, you know, like everyone's waiting for that. And but when the game releases, everyone will play. No one will watch crafting. I'm sure about that. Hi, Johnny. Nice to see you. Well, a bit tired, a bit angry was before, but now with you, my mood really boosts to positive. All thanks to you guys. I was so angry today because of that last device. I lost it in my own flat. Just unimaginable for me because, you know, actually I, like, my friends always say, they can ask, Inar, well, you have some, you know, something. I can say it's on the second, you know, well, in what room, in what place, I always can answer that. And, I'm pretty organized in my everyday life. And I like to organize my things also. But today I really lost it. I just couldn't find this polishing device. I have no idea. I saw it somewhere, but well, it just lost. And that maybe made me very angry. Yeah, I didn't find it. I still have no idea where is it. I'll try to find it later. Maybe tomorrow with your help, guys. I need some more organization. I have a lot of instruments, you know, crafting instruments and some related to crafting. They, you know, I need much, much bigger space for that, or some organized space just to put everything into one place so I could knew that here are my, you know, paper crafting devices, there are my sewing instruments, here I have needles, fabrics, or something like that. I just thought I really missed sewing. I didn't sew for quite a long time, and I really missed it. I want to sew some, you know, beautiful dress. I don't wear dresses, actually, in life, but I like to sew them. I don't like to wear them, just to sew. And yeah, cross-stitching. I like cross-stitching. Really like. You know, it's hard to explain, but it really involves me. Right now I'm cross-stitching some, well, it will be a spoiler again, but I'm cross-stitching something related to World of Warcraft. I found a scheme, and there is my favorite, one of my favorite characters from World of Warcraft, and the most favorite character. Right now, I can't show it because I cross-stitched that just a small part of it. There is just nothing to watch right now. You won't even understand what will it be. Even I don't understand right now. But well, some days maybe. I don't have much time for cross-stitching, but when I have some free time, I try to do that. All right. No, it's not a gnome. I know you like gnomes. But not me, no. Any ideas? How do you think? Who is my favorite character? Yeah, he's one of the favorite, but the most favorite character from World of from Warcraft series, actually. He was in Warcraft games, of course. Okay, angles again. I couldn't tell that. There are no gnome druids, I know that. Or they are. I missed something? Yeah, of course. You are right, as always. It's Illidan, yeah. My favorite character, he's an elf. I love elf. I like all this, you know, fairy tale stuff. I like fairy tales. I'm a grown-up girl, but, well, I do like them. And elves, they are so, you know, so aesthetically nice, and their story and their background and so on. Yeah, my favorite race, my favorite character. Of course, I tried to find something related to that, and I found a scheme that was made from the Burning Crusade promotional image. There is the Black Temple and Illidan sitting next to that. Quite a great picture, actually. And now I'm trying to cross-stitch that. It will take tons of time, really. Cross-stitching is really time-consumable kind of crafting. Really time-consumable, because, you know, I cross-stitch in very small crosses with many colors. But anyway, I'll finish it. Yeah, I like elf. And pandas, no, they are fat. Okay. I like, I thought that now I like this part because, you know, I cannot concentrate on what I'm doing and just talking, reading something, because it really requires nothing from me.
All right.
I just called it. I don't have to concentrate, and now, well. This is office paper. Just simple paper for, you know, printers. It's a bit thicker than an ordinary writing paper. That's why it takes more glue than newspapers. But it will make a model more solid. You know, yeah, I did the next layer of epoxy on the newspapers layer because, yeah, I decided that I want to ensure that it won't break again. Yeah, I want to be sure because it's some unlucky model. I broke the blade. No. How could I do that? But I fixed it. Okay. For our honeymoon to Norway. What will you say about that? We are having honeymoon already. What did I miss? Okay. I don't want to put another glove. Yeah, Norway. Why not? And where are you from? Maybe I asked that, but I just forgot. Where are you from? Maybe we'll should consider something else. I just saw myself on the screen and, well, this movement looks so, I don't know, strange. Like, I'm holding like this and it really looks strange. No, but, well, I have no opportunity to do it the other way because I have to hold the clean part with my one clean hand and use the next hand for smoothing the paper. But it looks ugly, really. All right. And what if I'll just turn it? Maybe. Now it looks strange for me. I usually move, you know, from this part to this part. I don't know why, just my own scheme. I don't know, but maybe I'll try to do it like this. Yeah, I got it, because I take a brush with my right hand and it's not really comfortable to, you know, apply in the glue. Oh, it's wet. Привет, пират. Я пропустила кусочек чата. Как дела, пират? Мы говорим про пятницу. Планы на пятничный вечер. Про неделю. Чем занимался? Как настроение? 5 minutes of Russian talking, guys, for my dear friend, pirate. Пиратушка. Я помню, как тебя назвала Google Баба. Пиратушка. Так что, 5 минутка русского разговора. Так. Да, и я замолчала. Почему я не умею так легко говорить на... нести какой-нибудь бред на русском? Так, ну что, белого становится чуть больше. И ракушка. Офиской теперь. Просто обычная офисная бумага, ну, бумага для принтера. Я сегодня решила компенсировать скучность процесса своим пятничным внешним видом. Да. Я, правда, хотела сделать это сама, вне стрима, но не успела. Поэтому сорян, гайз. Я потерялась, о чем я говорила опять. Ой. And I'm talking English again. I lost all parts of the conversation in Russian and in English. So what we were talking about? Yeah, honeymoon in Norway. Okay, I lost all my thoughts. Yes. You know, like Ryan said, craft something. Ну, вообще, у нас была мысль потусить сегодня. Да. Я что-то вроде предлагал, у ребят же день рождения был. Не отметили, но да, не задалось, поэтому крафтим. Отмечаем пятницу с вами. Почти. Не-не-не, я просто что-то теряюсь сегодня, да. Что такое трак? Брелок щита. О чем вы говорите вообще? Я... Что у мая был? У клёна и у тела. День рождения. Мы толком не отметили? И вообще не отметили. Они не отметили. И ратушка, да. Мне очень нравится футбол. Что произойдет? Я... Summarize that for me. I just lost the point of the conversation. You know, I sometimes read chat, you know, not everything, just some lines, and like I'm watching there and what's going on? What are you talking about? Yeah, birthday parties and who is Brock or Cap Chill? I don't know. Some movie or a game or what was that? Yeah, speaking of movies, by the way, did anyone see, watch, yeah, what, whatever, a new season of American Horror Story? I just saw the reviews. I watched previous seasons what do you say? Is it worth it? Worth watching? Anyone saw this? I don't have much time on, you know, watching TV or series, but there are some series that I really like, and I watch them. I just, right now I'm waiting for the next season of Supernatural. You will laugh on me, I know, like a TV series for small girls. My phone is ringing. Sorry, guys. Just. What? Nothing important. All right. American Horror Story. All right. Just a few organizational moments over there. I really want to finish this. I'm already tired from this weapon. I wanted something new. So it becomes quiet again, half of the blade. This part have almost dried. American Horror Story, я не знаю, как она по-русски. Я думаю, что, наверное, американская страшная история. I know, Ryan, watch that. Are you there, by the way? You are so silent today. I don't even know if you see me. So, yeah, American Horror Story. And what was the point of that? Yeah, we were talking about TV movies, series, and so on. Somehow I came to this. Okay. Back to crafting again for a moment. Just. It becomes, you know, it weighs more now. I forgot that word. Light and the opposite. Well, I have no clever thoughts right now. Yeah, American Horror Story. I just don't watch TV series in Russian because, you know, I'm a translator myself, and I always, you know, unconsciously how to pronounce that, I hear all the, you know, translating mistakes, or I always think like I would translate it in some other way, I could do that better, you know, some professional approach to that. And I'm starting to concentrate on the quality of the translation. So I just stopped watching TV in Russian. And now even the best translation won't be the same good as original. It never will be, you know, I want to hear real voices, real emotions. So I prefer watching in English. My phone is going crazy. I don't know what it's doing, but when I'll do my technical pause, I will read what they write to me or what's wrong with that. I switched off the sound, so now it's always vibrating behind me. He's asking for my attention. He's right. No, если бы здесь был Димасик, он бы стопудово нашел бы здесь миллион ошибок. All right. Not another mouthpiece. Well, really nice progress, by the way. Maybe just. Maybe I will even finish it today. But this layer will dry longer than newspaper's layer because this paper is thicker and it takes in it more glue. So it will dry slower than the previous layer. I did some false fade bags. I just have to. There is air below the paper. I don't need that. Yeah. Like this. Right now, the paper is wet, but when it dries, it will become purely white again. And my model will be absolutely white. Then I will cover it with the next layer. I forgot to Google that word again. I asked on the previous stream, I asked someone to Google that word for me. Do it please, guys. Maybe if I'll spell it here, I will remember it finally. What's wrong with my tongue today? I'm speaking like, you know, cool girl. I think that's because I'm really tired. But crafting is so inspirable and conversations with you are so nice, so I just couldn't miss that. That's why, yeah, better late than never. All right. I want some other music already. I'm a bit, you know, bored of this neutral tracks. Maybe someday guys will allow me to switch my own music on stream, but it's I think nobody would like that. But I will feel myself much more comfortable with that. I usually work in headphones because all this craft, you know, all these sounds of paper scratching and so on. So I work in my headphones always with some loud music there. And here, well, some neutral track. We just couldn't you know, find some music style that everyone would like. There is no, it's just impossible. That's why we decided to use this neutral soundtrack. They are fine, but I hear it all the time on stream, so even I'm bored. Okay. Yeah, all thoughts finished. Nothing clever more. Okay, guys, turning white. So, I want to cover this piece with the white paper too, because now it just looks like lost in all these newspapers. All covered with all my hands. They are, no, I don't think you will see that, but well, they are white because of glue. Well, it's pretty bad for skin, but whatever. I'm ready to check. It's a part of modeling. Yeah. All this cut and so on, and you know, cloth and skin covered with some building materials. I will hold it like this. There is a hand in there, so I should use it. Why not? Don't move, please. All right. After the second layer of epoxy, it became really solid. But wait, more. Now, but it's, I can hold it with one hand still. Well, it weighs more. It's heavier. Yeah, I remember this word. Yeah, heavier. Right. So it's not that heavy that I couldn't hold it with one hand, but it becomes heavier. Yeah. Finally, it just slipped off, it out of my mind, this word. Sometimes it happens. Why so sudden, guys? I'm out of all, you know, clever thoughts or some, you know, just I need some idea to take in and well, something more. Right. Everyone's sleeping, of course, but no, it's not that late to sleep. and tomorrow is weekend. So I don't think everyone's sleeping now, or something's wrong with my chat. Fine. Just here. Small piece of paper. Wait, somewhere. Over here. This cloth is too annoying, you know, too big for me. I just got a look on the size on the pack, so I took the wrong size. just some talks about nothing. I'm out of nothing themes right now. So there is nothing to tell about this crafting stage because I already told everything. I don't think it will be interesting if I'll start, you know, telling you about my car and problems with that, or some, I don't know, working issues. Okay. Yeah. Much. No, I don't think so. I don't have too much time for video games, and I think my computer is too weak now to allow me to play that game. I can't even play the third Witcher because I don't want to play on, you know, ultra low. I want to play with a good quality, but my computer is too old for that. Hi, Max. I'm not really good at, you know, shooters video games. I don't understand them. It's hard to name, you know, Mass Effect series a shooter because it's actually not. But there is that shooting stuff. And when I started playing it for the first time, even the first mission, the tutorial mission, owned me. I couldn't complete it, really, because I just couldn't understand how to do all that shooting stuff. So I don't think shooters is a game for me. Yeah, we could. Maybe you could win this for us. We could use that. Why not? Don't blame me. I'm a crafter. I can, you know, craft something for, like, a helmet for you to go on this international, and maybe it will help you to win. Why not? Like, you have a helmet, and others, they don't. Alright. Yeah, just a moment of concentration. No, too big. I can't fold it properly, so I'm sticky, you know? I'm sticking to everything right now. All right. Six? No, don't pay me. I can... I don't know. Watching you play and, like, go, Peely, go, Klein, win a million for me. I could use that, really. I'm planning pretty big and pretty expensive cosplay project right now. So I could really need that money. We could just, you know, share it between us. All right. But for now, I can only glue paper, because paper is cheap. It sounded like I'm asking for money right now. No, guys, that I didn't mean it. I just wanted to say that, you know, just to continue that conversation about Overwatch International. Oh, why not? Win a million for me. Okay. Like, they're watching on me. There are eyes in my chat that are watching on me. They look surprised. Like, big eyes. Okay. I'm always almost done with one half of the date. Next part is there to do. And I'm coming to this guard part. Paper for now. Okay. Yeah, that surprised face again. I won't mimic it today. I think it looked really stupid from me to do that, so no. Today, no. I don't know. I just, you know, have a list like track number one, number two, and so on. And this track, I don't know. Music pack, nothing else. On our last Saturday stream, when guys or painting Frostmourne, the switch on World of Warcraft playlist, and I really enjoyed that. All that, you know, Grizzly Hills environment, soundtrack, and Dalaran, and so on. It was like a meditation for me. And yeah, that was the first stream in my life that I watched from the beginning to the very end. All 3 hours. Quite achievement for me. Quite an achievement. I'm starting to correct myself maybe just a few pieces, and my glove becoming yellow on here because of the glue. It's not yellow well. Yeah, just a few pieces and small. Great for me. I have to check my phone because it really needs my attention. But I don't think it will be a polite thing to do it here. Because, like, I always switch my phone when I'm going somewhere or meeting with someone. Because I don't think it's polite, you know, like you're sitting with some friends or maybe with some, I don't know, mate even. And always, you know, looking in the phone. It annoys me and I don't want to do that. I don't want to do the same thing to my friend. That's why I will take a break. Do that. Okay. Right. Then I'll need a new portion of glue over there. So, guys, 4 minutes and I'm going on my break. 4 minutes break. I'll try to do everything fast. Yeah, taking off my glove. So, yeah, short break. See you in 4 minutes, guys. So here I am again. I'm back. I hope it wasn't too long, but I have to read, you know, some messages in my phone. Oh, putting that ugly glove again. Well, so, to crafting. Собственно, 5 minutes of Russian talking, guys. I just want to answer one question. Это финишный бумажный слой. Дальше я буду класть акриловую шпатлевку. Я очень хотела показать вам это сегодня. Почему, собственно, я и хотела белый слой вот этот положить заранее, но я не успела. Потому что я делаю это тремя разными шпателями и набором резцов. Потому что здесь есть маленькие отверстия, куда шпатель такой строитель не проходит. Если я сегодня закончу, то завтра у меня этот слой высохнет, я попробую показать вам на следующем стриме, как это делается. Потом это все будет шкуриться. Его я не покажу, потому что процесс очень грязный. Я делаю себя на кухне, обложившись газетками, замотав лицо и все, что можно, чтобы не было максимально открытое тело. Потому что пыль летит очень сильно, здесь все грязно, здесь много аппаратуры, я не хочу паковать ей. И потом я кладу еще один слой финишной шпатлевки, тонкой. Я не знаю, как она называется по-русски. К сожалению. Я только знаю, как она называется по-немецки, потому что это немецкая шпатлевка, очень тонкая, она очень легко шкурится, и она создает идеальный слой под грунтовку. Потом я грунтую строительной грунтовкой в несколько слоев, и все, можно красить. Ребята в прошлый раз сказали, хреново отшкурено, но я старалась. Я очень хочу купить себе шлифовальную машинку нормальную. У меня есть маленькая шлифовальная машинка, но она не справляется с большими участками. То есть ей хорошо шкурить вот маленькие углы, какие-то вот то, куда я не могу рукой пробраться. Но для больших поверхностей слишком неэффективно, поэтому я шкурю просто, ну как, беру шкурку, сгибаю в несколько разов и шкурю прям вот так руками. Я руками лучше чувствую. Ну, конечно, по уму надо бы шлифовальную машину. Как раз ее я сегодня искала. Эту шлифовальную машинку. Чего очень злилась. Из-за этого опоздала даже на стрим. Потому что я не могла ее найти. Так и не нашла. А мне нужно... У меня после второго слоя, здесь вот, на этом месте, застыла капля. Я ее не увидела, я обычно подбираю кистью капли, вот если эпоксидка начинает скатываться, я их убираю кистью. А тут я не заметила ее, она засохла, и мне ее надо убрать. И вот как раз вот такие вещи тоже хорошо делать шлифовальной машинкой, вручную очень грубо использую. И я ее не нашла. Я поэтому расстроилась и разозлилась. Я сказала, что ты умная. Ура! Я что-то задумалась про, да, шлифовальную машинку. Ты что-то полезное в хозяйстве. Так. А белый цвет мне нужен, ну, во-первых, да, еще чуть поплотнее будет сама модель. И белый цвет очень хорошо подсвечивает все косяки. То есть, когда я буду класть шпаклю, мне же нужно выровнять. Здесь вот все равно, это все равно бумага. И здесь вот, например, есть участки, вот здесь. И это не видно сейчас. Да, наверное, не очень видно. Но здесь вот, например, вот небольшая выемка образовалась. Усохла бумага. Такое бывает, дает усадку какая-то деталь. Может быть, мало клея было на внутренней стороне. Может, еще что-то. Неравномерно усело. И вот все вот такие вот маленькие какие-то выемки, какие-то ребра, да, вот, которые от склейки получаются. Шпакля помогает убрать. Шпакля. Если говорю, что шпакля на самом деле, это правильно, вроде как шпакля. Ну, она помогает убрать. И сглаживает все острые углы, все вот эти вот слишком явные полигоны. Поэтому будет выглядеть более естественно. То есть не как бумажная моделька, да, которая вот как конструктор собери сам. А реальная, ну, будет больше похоже на реальное какое-то оружие. Вот для шлемов я еще использую еще один слой из тонкого ситца на ПВА. Я, по-моему, об этом уже говорила, но не помню. Может, и говорила, может, нет. Потому что шлемы предполагается носить. Ну, кроме того шлема, который я делала. Я не знаю, буду ли я делать это для шлема Рейнхарда. Посмотрим. Тоже он задумывается в чисто декоративных целях. Не предполагается, что там кто-то будет его надевать. Ситец ПВА тоже дает очень хороший укрепляющий слой. Ну и плюс тоже как база под какой-то какие-то дополнительные декоративные элементы. Ну, здесь вот маленькие бумажки, почему я их... Вот где прямая поверхность, можно использовать бумажки побольше. А маленькие, они не должны иметь углов таких вот явных складок, потому что все складки будут потом... Ну, их потом придется ошкуривать. Поэтому чем меньше бумажка, тем ровнее она... ложиться. А, ну, собственно, я вот уже, да, как-то так вперед ответила на твой вопрос. Не марлю и не монтажная лента, это между... Терпянка? Терпянка, я, честно говоря, не поняла задумки про нее. Не поняла. Потом, как бы, ее такой прям какой-то смысл. Стекловолокно тоже не использую. Стекловолокно хорошо для внутреннего укрепления, а я делаю в основном замкнутые модели, то есть вот как вот стекловолокном укрепить модель изнутри. Поэтому у меня все укрепление практически все идет снаружи. Ну и плюс вот мне чисто эстетически больше нравятся не полигональные модели, а более гладенькие, что ли. Они как-то более натурально выглядят. Поэтому все вот эти вот слои. Про марлю, ну, я как-то к ситцу привыкла. Он, у него плотнее плетение, но при этом он не так махрится, как марля. Марля очень-то эти нитки потом хлебаешь, чтобы выдирать. Ситец как-то в этом смысле поприятнее в работе. Есть еще одна технология укрепления. Это какая-то там смесь автомобильной шпаклевки. Чем-то с каким-то клеем тоже ни разу не пробовала. Как-то нужды особо не было. Пока вот эта технология работает. В общем-то. Ну, там тоже, там, по-моему, только внутри можно укреплять. Это есть вот какая-то там декоративная фигура, потому что носить это будет потом невозможно. Мои-то шлемы можно носить. Кстати, надо как-нибудь показать вам шлем. Просто он тоже еще не совсем доделанный. Это из Dragon Age Inquisition. Я делала мой первый шлем в жизни, который я сделала. Мне осталось приделать на него дракончика. Там на лбу шлема, там дракончик. С этим дракончиком это целая вообще отдельная история. Я, вот как я не умею рисовать, вот точно так же я не умею лепить. Я сидела часа три, пыталась изобразить дракончика из полимерной глины. Вот реально, часа три, серьезно. Я вижу пропорции, я легко там как-то понимаю конструкцию, еще что-то. Но, ну вот, в общем, три часа я пыталась изобразить дракона. У меня получалась какая-то куриная ножка, блин, вместо дракона. Потом приходит Райан, собственно, наш главный покрасщик, декоратор и все такое. Что делаешь? Я говорю, пытаюсь изобразить дракона. Он говорит, давай. Имей в руках единственный инструмент – макетный нож. Он за три минуты делает мне дракона. То есть он за три минуты сделал то, что я не могла сделать три часа. Теперь нам осталось только приделать этого дракона и заставить его засохнуть. Мы хотим попробовать сделать это строительным феном, потому что запекать мы его не можем. Он должен очень четко сесть на шлем. Соответственно, ну, идеально повторить его форму. Шлем укреплен эпоксидкой. Запекать его, соответственно, нельзя. Температуре кого-то подвергать. Полимерная глина запекает. Но там, по-моему, 60 градусов температура. У меня есть строительный фен, который вполне держит температуру 60 градусов. Он и больше держит, но там по 60 достаточно. Поэтому мы хотим попробовать прилепить его как-нибудь там к шлему и запечь прямо на нем. Закрыть все опасные части какие-то, может быть, не знаю, там той же EVA-фом или чем-то, чтобы не греть сильный эпоксид. Расплавится она, не расплавится, но говорят, что она начинает выделять какие-то токсичные испарения. Я не хочу так экспериментировать. Поэтому с ним. Вот. Но он у меня до сих пор стоит в недоделке, потому что одна я это не сделала. Мне нужен фен, чтобы он этого дракончика там долепил-прилепил. Фен, я говорю, Райан. Неважно. Вот один и тот же человек. Я иногда говорю так, иногда так. Тебе нужен строительный фен? Ну, в общем, может быть, как-нибудь мы соберемся, это все-таки сделаем, потому что, на самом деле, тоже шлем хороший. Я шила костюм инквизитора прошлому Игромиру, и шлем я не делала. Пришлось обходиться тюшоном, как-то хоть костюм это завершить. Ну, собственно, откуда я нашла всю эту пейперкрафтерскую тему. Я поначалу, когда только открыла, я думаю, боже мой, это вообще-то нереально разобраться. Просто невозможно. Я никогда это не пойму. Учитывая, что я не очень... I'm not really skilled in computing. Да. Ну, в принципе, сейчас пока он мне особо не нужен, если хочешь, могу одолжить. Да. Я не могу, к сожалению, посмотреть ссылку. Я не знаю, что... А ты хочешь вот это матовое покрытие сделать? Как это называется? Тоже там такой матовой пленкой покрывать. Ты красиво смотришь. Так. Так вот, собственно, да, про Papercraft. Что там такое? Я многие вещи делаю, как бы так сказать, нетрадиционным способом. Я клею не совсем так, как, ну, как я уже потом почитала. То есть я, в принципе, стараюсь меньше читать каких-то... Да, может быть, это не очень правильный подход с какой-то стороны, но я не очень много читаю про крафт. Мне больше нравится из разряда вот, как... Я называю это думать руками. То есть я беру какую-то вещь и начинаю думать. То есть я вот... Я исхожу из материалов, из того... что я умею, что вот мне нужно сделать, как у меня есть какая-то определенная там идея или задача. Я уже начинаю думать с материалом в руках. А когда ты читаешь, как вот гайд или что-то такое, как делает другой человек, он делает, ну, любой человек делает так, как ему удобно. Не факт, что это будет удобно мне, но я буду пытаться делать так, потому что так вроде бы как правильно. Ну, и, в общем, могу что-то случайно упустить. Поэтому, да, у меня не совсем правильный с какой-то такой общей точки зрения метод клейки. Я клею двухслойную бумагу. Да, это требует больше времени. Это требует больше аккуратности, потому что я проклеиваю дополнительно все клапаны. Но из плюсов у меня почти никогда не ведет модель. Потому что два слоя, ну, они не так, не настолько мягкие, чтобы... усесть очень сильно, или, я не знаю, бумага размокает, она начинает все равно чуть-чуть деформироваться. Благодаря двум слоям она деформируется меньше, и потом это можно... Так. Ну да, дракон у нас его надо сделать, это я опять это упустила. о чем речь. Я уже сама с собой с этих мыслей потеряла. И да, я сейчас говорю на русском больше. Удивительно. По-моему, самый длинный мой русский монолог вообще за все время стримов. Ну, что, неплохо. Да, нетрадиционная крафтерская рынка. Нет, я очень благодарна людям, которые пишут гайды, которые делятся своим опытом. На самом деле, это очень полезно. Это прям... Хорошо, что есть люди, которые это делают. Но я все-таки стараюсь как-то думать сама. Может быть, не всегда это максимальный, ну, по крайней мере, это то, что работает у меня. Вот как-то так. Не значит, что это правильно или что это идеальный способ. Мне кажется, идеальных не бывает. В крафте не бывает какого-то идеального рецепта, как сделать что-то. Ой, привет, Ди! Я только что увидела, что это ты. Как твоя сессия? Окей. Yes, I was talking about untraditional crafting orientation. Maybe if I will repeat that in English, even more viewers will come. It's something like a magical phrase for today. Let's try. Okay? Yes. I just want to check it. If I'll switch back to English... Well, I don't want to translate myself. I told about, you know, paper crafting and some crafting techniques. I like experimenting. It, for me, it's the most fun part when I take some new material or some new instrument and, well, what can I do with this? And I'm always searching for some new techniques. I have really, yeah, many instruments at home. I don't use them all, of course, but they are all useful. Okay. But I don't have screwdrivers. When someone like Ryan comes to my place and like, I need to fix your computer. Do you have a small screwdriver? No, I don't. We tried to use, you know, a thin blade, something else. Just to, you know, open the backside of my laptop to clean it. And yeah, I don't have screwdrivers. But I have a hammer. Yeah, small hammer, of course, for crafting purposes, not for building, of course. No, this phrase didn't work in English. Right. Someone left already. Maybe that wasn't the best idea. Right. Yeah. So... Right now, it almost dried, but I can cover it with the next layer. They will dry together. All right. Ладно, тогда пока поговорю по-русски. If someone wants me to switch back to English, just write me. But for now, I'll continue talking Russian. Today it works better, I think. Well, okay. Да, говорю я, перехожу на русский и продолжаю говорить по-английски. Сегодня у нас, видимо, день русской болтовни, ну и ладно. Потренируюсь говорить по-русски на стриме. Мне, да, надо тренироваться быстрее твитчиться с одного языка на другой. С русского на английских легче. Я не знаю. С английского на русский сложнее. Так, Гарда. Я уже показывала кусочек. Сейчас покажу еще раз, если кто не видел. Как я сегодня... Я это называю кишками. Как я сегодня клеила кишки Рапире. Вот эта часть... Как так развернуть, чтобы было видно? Вот как-то так. Эту часть внутри мне тоже нужно закрыть белым. Но рука у меня пролезает не везде. Вот в эту часть... Не получается. То есть мне приходится кистью заталкивать туда бумажку и поправлять ее через эти разрезы. Хорошо, что здесь есть разрез. Я могу туда вот так вот залезть. Но я чувствовала себя реально каким-то патологоанатомом, наверное. Когда делала эту часть, я ее хотела сделать тоже заранее, но, блин, не успела реально. Что успела, то сделала. Мне нужно еще закрыть рукоять. Тоже пока не трогала ее. И вот здесь мне нужно поставить детальку. Но ее надо клеить на бумагу. Я не знаю. И вторую вот такую типку тоже. Вот одна здесь уже, вторая будет с другой стороны. Тоже пока вторую сторону не трогаю. Сделаю потом. Давай. Как Жиза? Жиза. Бумага, это берет себе много клея, я одолевала сегодня уже несколько раз. Но с другой стороны, мне нужно, чтобы сама конструкция выдержала все наши махинации, операции, потому что даже шкурка, я ее кручу, кладу, там, я не знаю, все-таки усилия она должна выдерживать такое. Да, я часто об этом говорю, что, к счастью, я девочка, у меня тонкие пальцы. Я могу пролезть вот как клапаны, когда клеют. У меня есть пинцет, я иногда пользуюсь пинцетом в тех местах. Вот особенно это вот помогает на вот шипы, когда делаешь. Они очень тонкие на самом верху, туда никакой палец не пролезть. Я использую пинцет. Пришлось пожертвовать своим косметическим пинцетом, потому что он оказался гораздо крепче и как-то удобнее, чем... технические пинцеты. Но да, то, что у меня тонкие пальцы, это, конечно, мне большое преимущество. Ну, там, где пальцы не лезут, да, помогает пинцет. Я по поводу этих шипов, я клеила... Он называется... Бюст, я не могу сказать. Это скорее голова. Десвинга из тоже из Варкрафта. Там, ну, как это дракон. Это голова дракона, по большому счету. Дракон и кусок спины. Очень красивая, на самом деле, моделька. Я тоже, мне никак не дают руки. Мне осталось чуть-чуть доделать, буквально. И я очень хочу повесить ее на стену. Она будет смотреться просто шикарно. Вот он весь состоит вот из этих вот шипов. Очень-очень много маленьких, кругленьких или квадратненьких вот этих шипиков. Вот там пинцет, конечно, зарешкал. Без слова, и мне периодически помогают. Так что да. Да, сегодня определенно лучше идет русский разговор, ладно. С самом деле, я почти уверена, что наступит момент, когда придет какой-нибудь очень опытный крафтер. Скажет, ты все делаешь неправильно. Я прям знаю, что такой момент будет. Реально, конечно, есть ребята очень скилловые, прям. Я-то так больше. Я учусь. Я... Оф, да. Стараюсь делать настолько аккуратно, насколько я могу. Ну и здесь, да, у меня все-таки... Может быть, чуть похвалюсь, но у меня видно большой опыт крафтерский. Я работаю очень-очень разными материалами, с разными техниками, с разными инструментами. Конечно, человек, который никогда в жизни не клеил или, например, там ничего такого не делал, первый раз, наверное, будет сложно, потому что это требует внимательности, аккуратности, какого-то такого терпения. Хочется же всегда быстрее-быстрее-быстрее. Мне тоже периодически хочется быстрее-быстрее. Но я себя останавливаю и стараюсь делать лучше медленнее, но аккуратнее. Быстро я могу... Нет, даже шпилы, на самом деле, довольно медленно. Вышивают уже медленно. Так. Нет, на самом деле, это было бы довольно, наверное, интересный диалог, может быть. Мало ли, может, я... Да, конечно, я не могу знать всего. Я это, ну, объективно понимаю, что не могу. Может быть, что-то полезное узнаю. Так. Okay. Так, вот сейчас надо приклеить эту круглую штуку так, чтобы она у меня никуда не съехала. Вот здесь вот нужны реально маленькие кусочки, чтобы не было складок прям таких вот. Да, собственно, я про складки объясняла, по-моему, объясняла по-английски. Чем меньше кусочек, тем ровнее он ложится. Чем больше, тем сложнее его выровнять. Я стараюсь избегать вообще вот каких-либо заломов на бумаге, потому что их все потом придется шкуривать. Я даже финальный слой шпакли кладу, разглаживая сразу. То есть я ставлю лампу, я не знаю, получится ли это на самом деле показать, вот тоже на финальный слой. Я ставлю лампу, и прям под лампой, под настольной яркой, начинаю класть вот этот слой. Потому что мне важно видеть, чтобы все было ровненько, чтобы все было вот без каких-то... То есть чем ровнее я его положу изначально, тем проще мне потом будет его шкурить и грунтовать. Поэтому я стараюсь это делать вот прям сразу разглаживая, тоже пользуюсь обычными влажными салфетками хозяйственными. Пробовала тряпочками. Тряпочками не так ровно получается. Почему-то вот салфетки, какие они там... Я не знаю, что за материал, если честно, какой-то типа микрофибры, наверное. Нет даже... Не знаю, в общем, обычные хозяйственные влажные салфетки в упаковках продаются даже тут. Очень удобно. Я разглаживаю прям сразу вот этот вот тонкий слой. И потом его гораздо легче будет шкурить. Так, ну что, она не двигается? Она вроде пока не двигается. Так. Кстати, вот очень хорошо видно, как выглядит вот слой эпоксидки, когда он хорошо застыл, вот здесь очень хорошо на нем. Вот он глянцевый и прям, как сказать, он как пластик. Вот даже звук, как у пластика. Реально твердый. То есть, да, он чуть-чуть гнется, конечно, но как любой пластик гнется. Но вот, собственно, и он чуть желтенький. Я к сну приклею. Еще тоже, вот, не помню, говорила, не говорила. бумагу для вот этих слоев надо рвать. Не резать, потому что резанные края гораздо хуже ложатся друг на друга. Обязательно рвать. Рваные края, они тоньше, чем резанные. И у них получается такой некий какой-то, как соединительный такой слой, который гораздо лучше друг на друга ложится. Что такое? А, ничего. Нет, не бросай меня. Забаньте. О, а может, меня забанить? Интересно, это можно? Так. В любой команде должен быть человек, которого все не любят. I see a salt can in a chat. What does it mean? I asked that, but no one explained me. What does this salt can mean? I don't have my personal character today, so I feel myself much, you know, easier, because when he comes, I'm trying to, you know, speak. Even now, I'm trying to speak slower and thinking about the grammar and so on. I see lots of swords in the chat also. So, I'm almost done with that. Where is it? Yeah, right here. That's an important part, really. Actually, I had to cover it with epoxy, but I don't have time for that. I didn't do this on the previous stage. I just forgot about them, actually. I, you know, put these additional details aside and I forgot about them. So now I have to do it with paper. But two or three layers of paper will work. I hope. Tons of paper. So, looks pretty nice. I'm losing the chat line again. Removing all air from below the paper. This. I'll have to change my glove in a few minutes because it's already covered with bright glue and this dust really annoys me. So, yeah, salty. So you make him salty. Well, I never heard such an expression. I'm done with it. Almost, plus this. What's wrong with my voice today? Yeah, I was going to stick because yesterday I had to spend lots of time in the street near my car, and it was early morning, it was raining, and it was cold, and I thought, I'm driving, I won't put anything, you know, some warm cloth. And I felt really cold yesterday, and all that wind and so on. So yeah, today my voice starts to, I don't know, getting lower. All right. Теперь я буду знать, что значит солнце. Так, я надену другую перчатку, потому что прошлый у меня... Как я могла так ошибиться, блин, с размером? Вот что значит... Невнимательно. Они перейти ли мне к... другой половине. На самом деле, смотрите, пипка проявилась. Теперь ее видно. Белым она заметна. Это клевая пипка. Мне нравится, как она выглядит. Она реально рельефная и да. Осталось приделать такую же вторую. Сейчас надо очень аккуратно, чтобы ее не сбить ничем. Чтобы идти не нужно. Мне еще надо заправить сразу все вот эти вот с обратной стороны бумажки. И потом за стол. Тяжелый. Получается. Так. Я понимаю, что, наверное, всех уже достала со своими брейками. Но прежде чем браться за вторую половину, я что-то решила, что мне нужен еще один брейк. Так. I don't want to be upset or something. Yeah, I'm doing that again. I'm holding the blade right here. And like this, I will turn it. No, I won't. Белая пипка. Она будет, на самом деле, она синяя пипка, насколько я вижу. Это глаз какой-то, судя по картинке. То есть, как раз у меня пускай... Короче, пипка пускай подсохнет, пока я отойду. Так. Один маленький пропущенный кусочек, который я увидела только что. И да. Пойду все-таки наверх, пойду. Можно было бы, конечно, оставить его, наверное, не включать. Пускай полежит, что ли. Нет, как снимать пустой стул тоже не очень красиво. Так что, да, ребят, be right back. 4 minutes. And we'll continue working on the other side of the blade. So, see ya. All right, so here I am again. I try to be as quick as possible. I just wanted, you know, to wash my hands, but then I thought it's a bad idea because I will have to put glove again and, well, all my hand is covered with white dust and the other is covered with glue. So it's not really attractive, I know that, but, well, that hands of a crofter. You have to be ready for that. I, you know, attached my dress with this hand and it's also covered with this white dust. All right, yeah, the other side of the blade. I'll just put it like this. And we continue to do the same operation. Hi, Lucifer. How are you doing? Yeah, something like Titanic style, maybe. On a face? No, I don't want to touch my face. Yeah, that's a habit that I got rid of really quickly because, you know, I don't want to touch my face with hands covered with glue. Or maybe something even more toxic. Not toxic, actually, but it just spoils my skin. Yeah, that's it. I can't afford to do a manicure, a real manicure, you know, because nothing falls on my nails. I'm always doing something. I'm fine with that. All right. Here I can use bigger pieces because I have a flat surface, so they will lie properly. But for more complicated and shaped surfaces, I will use smaller pieces, of course. Right. Yeah, it's getting heavier. Like this. So for now it looks quite strange, I think, but when it will be white, it will look much, much more attractive for me. I like white color. It shows all the possible mistakes on a model. Thanks for coffee. Yeah, I would drink some coffee right now. But today I'm alone, so no one will make coffee for me. Sadly, like, salty, right? Can I use this expression in such case, like, salty? All right. Picky. I'm sticking to everything. A strange sound. Be careful. Coffee is hot. How much sugar do you usually put in your coffee? I put 1 teaspoon. And you? I also like coffee with, you know, marshmallows. They are so pretty. I'm not sure what I like more, the taste of it or the look of it, because they look so nice in a cup. You know, coffee covered with small, pretty marshmallows. Yeah, I would like to have some coffee with marshmallows right now. I drank a few sips of iced tea right now, and I think I shouldn't have done that. It was cold, right out of my fridge. I should make some coffee for me. Yeah, that's it. You're right. So, I'm still waiting for an answer. I just thought, you know, like, maybe I should turn back to English and then, oh, I'm talking English right now. And now I'm watching myself. Yeah, 12. Do you count them? You like sweet? Yeah, salt. Sugar and salt. We are raising that theme again about food. Well, not exactly about food, but about something related to that. I really want this. Yeah, my voice. Getting lower and lower. I don't want to be ill. I don't like to be ill. I should make myself a tea with ginger and lemon. It's very good for immunity. I drink coffee every day. Yeah. I'm still trying to deal with my bad addiction to energy drinks. Yeah. And coffee helps me a bit. Don't start to drink them. It's bad. I tell you. Though it's like, it's just, yeah, like this. Okay. Yeah, moment of concentration. Sometimes it happens. Now I'll try to put it like this, because now I can hold it over here. Yeah, I'm sticky. And continue working on this part. It's 1 meter long, by the way. Exactly 1 meter. So, life size, yeah. I will hold it on hand. Removing all the air. Yeah, hi, Mastalad. Haven't seen you for a while. How are you? I'm almost done, by the way. Just a couple of operations left. So I really hope to finish this next week. Not this week. Some notification for me, but I don't see that. Yeah. Hi, Ganakesh. Thanks for following. Welcome. I'm not really good at reading nicknames. So, guys, if I misspell them, just sorry. Well, I hope I read it properly. Yeah, Frostmourne is 1 meter 20 centimeters long, and this weapon is 1 meter. Now, for me, that's fine. Yeah, like this. With this part over here, it looks much better. Yeah, that's right. Okay, from this side, it looks like some skeleton on the camera. And this side looks like a model. Yeah, I left this challenging part. I just want to finish blade. So another big weapon to my collection. I'm already thinking about the next project. I really want to add some light to that. Maybe I told that, I'm not sure. But that helmet has like no light on the face part of it. And I should discuss it with one of my friends who works with EVD light. Maybe he could advise something for me considering that idea. My voice is annoying today. I'm tired of coughing. I don't. Okay. My glove is so wet, so I don't even need a brush. What butterfly I made? Yeah, this is a model from Dota. It's a weapon. I always misspell the name of it. That's why I decided to call it just a weapon. So, trying not to say that word again. comfortable to hold it right here. Why didn't I do that earlier? Smaller face. Oh, sticky. I need another pack of gloves. Next time I will be more, I will pay more attention to that they come in different sizes. I just never thought about it. I always took the smaller size, smallest, and it always worked good for me. But yeah, I know how it looks. But I have to do that. Just remove all here and make the surface more smooth. Yeah, like this. Bye, see you. It is. Maybe. What time is it now? I don't have any watch right here. In Moscow. Okay. Anyone, please. What time is it now? I have much work to do actually, and I really want to finish all this layer today because I wanted to dry before, well, to yesterday, tomorrow's morning, because I want to come to the next part, but I want to stream that part because it will be something new. It will be the first time when I show how I put the priming layer on a model, but tomorrow we will see the continuation of Frostmourne painting by Ryan Moore. He's streaming, I'm not sure what time, but about 8 o'clock in the evening, Moscow time, of course. So maybe on Sunday, I will show that part, Sunday evening, and then next week, I will be able to get to the next project. Oh. No more weapons for now, it will be a helmet. When we chose a model for the next project, I told that, but I wanted to do a Dietrich sword from Skyrim. Guys told me no one will watch Skyrim right now. Sadly, faulty, right? Or not? Yeah, and I just remembered, I like big weapons, and guys laughed on me because of that, like, he likes big weapons, meaning something, definitely something else, not a actually weapon. I don't read internet on Russian. I just can't deal with, you know, all that insulting manner of speaking in Russian internet. I know that there is some website devoted to paper crafting, but I haven't read it. I just saw it and I read a few comments over there and, well, I closed it. Maybe it's informative. Maybe there are really skilled guys and skilled crafters, and but that's, you know, yeah, it's insulting manner of speaking that prevail on those sites and forums and boards and so on. So I can't really how to say that. I don't know. I know there are Russian crafters. They are really skilled. I know. I don't remember them by nicknames, but I saw a guy who makes like historical stuff, like swords and helmets. He does really great helmets. They look like, they really look like real. He's very skilled in painting and this weathering, and he's gluing really, really well, and he's painting just marvelous. And he's Russian, yeah, but I saw him on some English site. I know that he's Russian, but I'm not sure if he writes in Russian. Okay. I can't say that it's some trend, because I'm not sure that there are some trends in crafting, because, you know, crafting requires skill, patience, attention, and hours and hours of working, training, learning, and so on. Not everyone, you know, will have enough patience and passion to do that. So they can read, they can discuss something. Привет. Hi there, you write in Russian, so. Еще одна пятиминутка русского разговора. На чем я остановилась? Да, что... Я... Все, Twitcher сломался. That surprised face again. My Twitcher just went off. Okay. But I think everyone understands me right now. Yeah, on a passion. And patience. To do that. I was talking about crafting friends. So I don't think they actually exist. Because you can read or discuss, but there are not many people who actually craft something. Maybe someone tries and then he thinks like, well, my first try was bad. It was, you know, like, no, I don't like it. Or maybe it's not just my hobby. And he goes to another. I'm just trying to do all my projects as good as possible. I work It requires time. It takes much time to complete all the stages. And yeah, I know that I'm working on this weapon more than 2 weeks already. Yeah, something like that. Yeah, it's my first project that I do on stream, but that, well, maybe I'm just trying to explain why I work so slowly, and when I work alone, I work a bit faster, of course. But here, it took about 2 weeks to make, and I still have work ahead. We tried to build, like, you know, Babylon 5. In my childhood, that was very popular TV series, sci-fi, and we tried to build a Babylon 5 on a bookshelf with my brother. It was great. We used all the materials we had that time, and well, it went pretty good. I always like constructing something, like creating something. And now, yeah, that's how I came to this weapon. Like, I'm a weaponsmith in some way, a paper weaponsmith. Nice thought, actually. Really pleasant for me to think like that about myself. Yeah, why not? Yeah, I'm using paper for that. But when you see this model, like, painted and so on, you will never say that it's a paper. Like with EVA form and all this polymeric stuff, you won't be able to say how that was made. Yeah, I learned to sew in my early childhood. My grandmother taught me to do that, and I sewed for my dolls, like some pretty dresses and so on. Then I decided, well, I can sew something for myself maybe, and started to, you know, sew some cloth for roleplay games, like fantasy roleplay games. Yeah, like fantasy, and yeah, that's why I like cute dresses, beautiful dresses. I don't wear them, but I like to do them. I want to sew dress. All my last projects were like some armor, big shoulders, tons of EVA, and not much of sewing. And I don't even remember when I created some dress. Like right now I'm doing more armor than dresses. Okay, I need more glue, actually. I'm almost out of it. Just a small portion. Or maybe I should stop right here? No. I want to craft the blade. I really want to finish this. So, I'm taking my big bowl of glue. And just a small fortune, right? Not much, because I'm already finishing. All right. Over there. And I think this will be enough. Mix in a bit. My poor fingers. Oh, the smell of the glue. I don't like it. All right. And carrying something. Putting it right to the angle, like this. And how does my other side feels itself? Well, still wet, but here. Yeah, it holds right there. Quite firm, that's good. Yeah, this white round detail. Или просто белый. Так. Окей. Yeah, there was another story I wanted to tell you. I almost forgot. Last stream on Monday. I just stopped streaming, you know, like switching everything off. Went to change my clothes and so on, and my phone rings. It's my mom, and I'm, you know, like, I just saw you. My mom was watching my stream. I didn't even knew that. And after that, she called me and said, you know, you look really like Lara Croft. And also she said, I had no idea that you can do such big stuff. And she never saw that. She saw just, well, I don't even think that she saw any of my models. Yeah, story time, like that. And actually, I was really pleased because she said, well, you did great. And that's great stuff you do. It was so nice. I just felt myself like, you know, my mom praising me. So maybe, I'm not sure if she's watching me right now, because, well, I'm not sure if she remembered how to use Twitch. My brother helped her last time, but if she sees me, hi mom. Yeah, that was really nice. All right. And yes, my mom knows Lara Croft. I said, well, maybe that's because of my hair. And my, you know, clothing, because I had a ponytail on my head last time. Okay, so yeah, nice button. Yeah. So it's a button. No, too big. It doesn't fly properly. So, like this. And another. It's over here. Yeah, that's better. Is getting late right now. Yeah, today I went online late because of that damn real life. Okay, I have something to do here. So now I will finish this part today. I really want to do that. Smaller pieces over here. Even more smaller. Oh, see my glove. It's just awful. It really annoys me. And another piece, this. And so today I have to put the second button, by the way. Maybe I should do it right now. I came to this side, so like this. Yeah, I will do it with newspapers, and then the second layer will be white. I'm not sure that I will be able to talk while I'm doing this, because it requires my concentration, yet an important part. So guys, if I will be silent on this moment, sorry in advance, because I have to do it properly. I need two layers of newspapers to hold it on a place, and then when it will dry a bit, I will put another layer of white paper over that, so they have to be symmetrical. Yeah, like this. More newspapers. I will use smaller parts. No, I really want to finish this. I still trying to do everything properly and as accurate as possible, like I always do. And well, this stage, it's easy to fix something if you did something wrong, because you just have to use a wet brush with water and it will soften the glue. And if something went wrong, you can just soften the glue and take this part over. Well, I hope that I won't have to do that. I'll try to put it at the first try properly. my hand is sticky already. I told this word, I don't know, 100 times today, like sticky. Yeah, like always when working with glue. So the first layer is the most important because it will hold this detail on its place, and I'll have to make sure that they are really symmetrical. Removing all the air and all the glue over here. Okay. Luckily, I have small pieces of newspaper already turned. Okay. Then white paper. Then I'll have to leave it to dry because otherwise I won't be able to put the next layer. It will just soften the previous and my detail will just fall apart out of the main model. Some power to apply it. Okay, so for now it looks good. And the other side, this, it has complicated shape, and I want to leave this shape as it is because I like now this conic structure. It's covered with epoxy. Pretty tense moment. Like someone told on Ryan Moore's stream, like, it's always pleasant to see how other people work. Yeah, that's true. I'm answering in English to Russian. Yeah. I always do that. I just can't say anything smart right now because I'm too involved in a process and I can just say something about nothing, actually. Like, yeah, I'm just gluing another piece of newspaper over here, and then just to make this construction even more solid, I will place another layer just around this button. It will hold all my paper flaps, so-called flaps, on its places, and this. Then, when it will dry, I will cover it with white paper. The other side, yeah, it's not that wet already. So it begins to dry. Guys, it's fine. I like it. Okay. So applying another layer. Really careful. So it holds. How does it go over this? They have to be really. Ah! What have I done? No, 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 no. Too much power. Yeah. Well, that's bad. But. Okay. Like this. The paper is too wet for now to move it, so that's why it just fell apart. Yeah, it happens, but it's okay. I will just put another layer around it and close all this part. I want to see this moment. How was it? No panicking. Everything's fine. I'm trying to calm myself actually right now because if I was alone on this moment, I would just, you know, like shouting some bad words. Definitely. Yeah, power like that. No panicking, everything's fine. Yeah, sometimes it happens. I just put too much glue on it. It became too wet and it just fell over. But right now, carefully over here, this, right, like this, and now I have to make this part solid over here, and just a few pieces to hold it on its place. I won't use any glue right now. There are enough glue to stick this part over. I'll just, you know, remove and do this just a bit like this. Yeah, I fixed it. Like EA power? What's that? Бедняжка. Ты на чём? Велик, мотоцикл, скейт, что там у нас еще, этот, самокат. Окей. It went in a bit lower. 5. Stand like this. Maybe it's just an optical illusion because this side is white and this side is color. And maybe that is really an optical illusion that it seems a bit closer to me. And this? I don't use gloves already, I'm just doing it with my hand. А, просто без всего даже, да. Обидно. Действительно, хорошо, что хоть не пипкой. Что строишь? Интересно. Сколько у нас тут рукодельников? Как-то это было странно прозвучало, ну ладно. Covering the upper side of it. And then I will check it again. Yeah, I think that may be an optical illusion because of the color differences. Maybe I have to take my ruler and just measure it. But something's definitely wrong. No, you know. What is it? On a screen they look quite magical, but this white color really distracts me. Okay, then I'll just measure it a bit later. So that's great, building something. I can't even, you know, how would remove repairing it's not that kind of work, so я не умею делать ремонт, короче. Я примерно это хотела сказать. I'm not really good at creating something real, you know, something useful in real life. I create just something. Yeah. I think that's it. It looks like, yeah, I think this time I did it properly. Just a few pieces over here to hold it on the plate. Smaller. And I think that would be all for today because I won't be able to continue until it dries. But I made a pretty big piece of a model today. I covered all the blade from both sides. That's nice. I also covered one button and put another to the other side. Okay, so now I will just leave it to dry. Okay. Careful. Mm-hmm. So That's it, guys. I really have nothing to do today because this detail should dry. Another glove. Wasted. So, thank you all for watching me. Thank you all for being with me on another side of work in progress. So, see you day after tomorrow, I think, on Sunday evening. And we'll continue working on this model. I really hope to show you the next stage. I hope that will be more interesting than this part. So have a nice weekend. Have fun. And see you on Sunday evening. Bye, guys.